So here we are now, displayed in front of our geriatric parentage. And yes, they are entering into all kinds of disimaginations, overimaginations. Aside from being left our planetary tortures of finding cures, we also have to deal with the idiosyncrasies of containing some happiness for them, off into the swelter of death. After we have been tortured for years and years and years, of course, by reverse mortgage, paranoia, by slavedom, work, work, work for our retirement, because guess what? You don't get the SOCH, you don't get any security, you don't get anything because we pulled it out. It's only for us. It's only for us now, over 60s. So you have left us, yes, with a fatted cow hormoned. Thank you. So now what do we do? As you are still a demanding group. I mean, eventually, one by one, you will be plucked away. There is often, often more power with your kind. I mean, people of your age group. So please, leave your children alone, but not one from the bank. We've had a life torture of that one already.